Twice in 2 years, Houston's District 7 was crippled by a 100-year flood. The Corps of Engineers, 8 years behind schedule on Brays Bayou. Barker and Attucks Dams, classified at extremely high risk of failure.
And what has John Culbertson's Tea Party done? Nothing. That's a do-nothing congressman. I'm James Cargas. Let me do what my opponent hasn't done. Secure the federal funds to finish projects in Houston. We deserve better. I'm James Cargas, and I approve this message.